Oh, thank God you're here. It's just so good to see you. Let's talk downstairs. Cozy as this place is, there's someone I'd like you to meet. We really went overboard with this place. Feel free to look around. Let me introduce you to Davenport. He's been helping me with some reconnaissance. Keeping an eye on Appalachia.
Oh, so good to meet you. The Overseer has been so excited to see everyone again. Once you've acquainted yourself with our new arrivals, I may have some field work for you.
I couldn't have pulled this place off without him. Let's talk. I know you have questions, and we'll get to them. I have an important mission. But you're just not ready. It's too dangerous. I can't, in good conscience, send you on it. Before you do anything, you need to get inoculated against the Scorch disease. You've seen what it does to people. Dr. Hudson was working on a cure. Her research lab was in the Morgantown airport. That should get you started. Is there anything else you want to talk about? Let's hear 'em. Well, remember, it's not a scavenger hunt. I put them in place to help you on your way, even when I can't be there personally. Pretty hypocritical for me, of all people, to take off on my own, huh? Oh. At first, I was just racing ahead, hoping that if there was any trouble, I'd hit it first. And then there were the nukes, the scorched plague. Seeing my old neighborhood bombed to pieces, I needed time. Yes, it did. But we have to look to our future. America is our mission now. I grew up here. My parents used to live just down the hill. If there's one neighborhood I'm rebuilding first, it's this one. You just what? Seriously? What were you doing in Vault 76 all these months? Ugh. All right, everyone was supposed to leave at Reclamation Day. My advice? Start pulling your weight and catch up, and maybe invest in an alarm clock.
are out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Composting target.
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
purifier. The radiation really does a number on these crops.
Careful observation and a little luck go a long way.
Decades.
I've been collecting mineral samples for analyses.